Welcome back. Dartmouth may be 2-4 overall this season, but both of their wins have come at home. That means they should have some confidence going into their showdown with Vermont at Thompson Arena. Dartmouth, they've lost back-to-back games, though, coming into this one. How would it turn out for them? The Big Green, a 1-0 lead in the second period when Alex Esposito scores to tie the game for Vermont. This one will go into overtime and 20 seconds into OT. It's going to be Max Kaufman who'll score the game winner for Vermont. Dartmouth, they lose at home 2-1. Your final.